Welcome to Wood Gas Stove Science, where I attempt to learn the science behind wood gas stoves. This is Boil Test version 5.0 versus version 5.4. In this first boil test, I use the version 5.0 parameters. That has an inner can that has 41 quarter-inch primary holes around the bottom and 16 quarter-inch secondary holes around the top of the can. The fuel parameters are 1 measured cup of wood pellets and 1 tablespoon of heat from the yellow bottle, just to get the fire started. At 5 minutes, I put the water on the flame to boil. In retrospect, I probably should have waited a little longer to let the flame get going better. The boil test consisted of 2 cups of water in a heavy wall aluminum pot with a glass lid. The water temperature was 57 degrees Fahrenheit, and the air temperature was about 24 degrees Fahrenheit. You can see the flames through the pot stand windows have nice jets. The version 5 stove does have some nice powerful jets. You can also see the flames licking up around the outside of the pot. It looks like it's going to be a good burn. At about 15 minutes on the timer, the water came to a rolling boil. The time from the pot onto the flame to when the water was boiling was approximately 10 minutes. The boil was very nice and strong, and you can see the flame is still very strong. Even when I pulled the pot off, you can see how high the flame is. That was the end of boil test version 5.0, and now for version 5.4. This second burn, I used the parameters from version 5.4. It had an inner can with 41 quarter-inch primary holes around the bottom and 16 3/16 inch secondary holes around the top, and those holes were tweaked to cause the vortex. The fuel parameters were the same as the last boil test. That's 1 measured cup of wood pellets and 1 tablespoon of heat in the yellow can. I like using the heat as a fire starter because it gives me consistency and a quick start. Again, in this test, I put the pot on at around 5 minutes, and the boil test consisted of 2 cups of water in a heavy-walled aluminum pot with a glass lid. And the water temperature for this test was 51 degrees, about 6 degrees cooler than in the version 5.0 test. The air temperature was 24 degrees Fahrenheit. You will notice that in this test, as soon as I put the pot on, the flames were licking around the sides of the pot. The flames of version 5.4 are definitely more concentrated and a much stronger burn at this point. At about 10 minutes on the timer, there were some bubbles coming up, and at approximately 12 minutes on the timer, the water came to a rolling boil. The time for this to boil, from when the pot was put on the flame, was just about 7 minutes. A very impressive gain. It's actually about 3 minutes faster boil than 5.0. Notice that when the pot is removed from the flame, how high the flame is and how concentrated it is. In summary, we started with an ambient temperature of around 24 degrees Fahrenheit. The on flame to boil time for version 5.0 was 10 minutes and version 5.4 was 7 minutes. In conclusion, it was obvious that version 5.4 had much stronger flames. This seems to come from a combination of the secondary jet size and the vortex tweak that I've done. My next experiments will be on optimizing the pot stands. This is the end of wood gas stove science boil test version 5.0 versus version 5.4. Thank you for joining me. Goodbye.